Hey, what's up, guys? It's me again. I'm gonna be opening to Sleep Easy Hutch Rhymes. There is no rest for the wicked. And here's the front. The spine. The other spine. And here's the top. And the back. And here's the tape with the ink label. No print date, but there is no year of week code. Just made in Mexico.
We didn't mean for it to happen, though. It just happened.
Well, she's shacking up with his best friend. I have two very important cards for you. Read and bound.
It's called Get Up and Look.
So the healing process must begin. You need to have sex.
I set up a date.
No. You see. And, no.
You gotta get her back, or you gotta kill yourself.
And neither of them can hang on to their sanity.
Shoot us first. Shoot me, then I'll shoot them.
I got a gun too, and I'll shoot. I mean it.
I thought you said that gun was an artist.
I didn't check.
I'll take you there.
I'd like to introduce the original angry young man, Peter McCulloch.
We'll never sign on God's part in a position to get away with paradise.
Peter, there's no denying that in the 80s you were quite the boy wonder.
Do you know what that
one was? What was the cat?
Cat.
You right there?
No.
That hasn't been the case in the 90s. We've had something like 3 bombs in a row.
Did you write that one about the opera singer, Phantom?
That's Andrew Lloyd Webber.
I just thought that'd be really stupid. Besides, he's not your brother.
You think two people could do it in there?
5 years ago, we went out now. No, no.
Actually, wait a minute. Forget it.
Did you?
Andrew Lloyd Webber.
What the hell is that?
I think the neighbor's got a new dog.
What are they? American Woman Run Amok?
why you called your first novel How to Kill Your Neighbor's Dog?
Oh, no, that isn't mere affectation. That's a practical guidebook full of juicy bits on suburban terrorism.
What if somebody reads this and goes out and kills their neighbor's dog?
Oh, well, what are you... And now our feature presentation.
Thank you.